Tragic accident leaves mother paralyzed, family struggles for justice. In a devastating incident on March 15, Juliann Jettoo, a 28-year-old mother of two, was left paralyzed with severe injuries following a collision at Bushy Park, Parika, East Bank Essequibo. The accident occurred when a female driver of motorcar PAF 8633 collided with Juliann, causing multiple injuries that may have permanent consequences. Fred Hope, Juliann's husband, recounted the harrowing experience to the newsroom, describing the immense difficulty his family has faced since the accident. Juliann sustained extensive injuries, including broken hands, ribs, a damaged spleen, a collapsed lung, and a fractured jaw resulting in some teeth being knocked out. Her recovery journey is expected to be long and arduous. On the day of the accident, Juliann and her husband were separately shopping on their motorcycles. Fred recounted Juliann's decision to head home earlier, stopping to buy school supplies along the way. Upon returning home, Fred discovered Juliann had not arrived and grew concerned. A phone call confirmed the tragic news of the accident. Rushing to the scene, Fred found his wife lying lifeless on the ground. Witnesses relayed that the motorcar collided with Juliann while she was overtaking, then reversed and pinned her into a culvert, causing severe injuries. Fred emphasized that safety was always a priority for him and his wife, with both consistently wearing helmets while riding. As a welder, Fred is now unable to work as he cares for his wife, adding financial strain to their already difficult situation. The uncertainty of Juliann's full recovery looms large, with the family anxiously awaiting justice. However, police investigations are on hold until Juliann is well enough to provide a statement. I checked with the police and they said they cannot forward any investigation as long as my wife ain't recover and feeling well enough to talk, Fred expressed, highlighting the frustrating wait for justice amidst the ongoing challenges they face. The tragic accident serves as a sobering reminder of the importance of road safety and the devastating consequences of reckless driving. The Jettoo family's struggle for justice continues as they navigate the uncertain road ahead, hoping for Juliann's recovery and seeking accountability for the life-altering incident.